everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Asmi, and today I'm going to be doing an easy, quick, healthy, not really healthy, but they're still like healthier than most snacks. These are snack recipes for summer, and yeah, that's pretty much all I want to tell you guys. This video is in collaboration with Anushka Bhadra or Diary of a Leo. I'll leave a link to her channel as well as her video down in the description box below. And also, I'll try and put a link to her channel and her video on this eye annotation right here. Really sorry for this background noise. This is a chocolate truffle recipe. To begin with, I'm going to use some chocolate cake. You're going to need a chocolate cake. You're going to need about 1 to 2 tablespoons of any kind of condensed milk. I need anything to dip with. I'm using white chocolate, but you can also use cocoa powder. To begin with, in a bowl, open your cake. I'm going to take a couple of these slices and crumble it like this. You can also use leftover chocolate cake or any kind of a leftover cake. Depending on how dry or moist your cake is, you're going to need to add the condensed milk. So the cake I'm using today is actually very moist. So I'm going to use around 1 teaspoon, and we're just going to start mixing this. Now sprinkle the tiniest bit of cocoa powder on your palms. Roll out this dough. So I've just brought out my chocolate truffles from the freezer, and this is my melted white chocolate. I've only melted a little bit, and this has come to room temperature. It's not hot anymore. So I'm going to put one, kind of move it around, cover it. I'm using a fork because I don't want excess white chocolate. And I'm just going to cut it on the side so that we get rid of the excess chocolate. I hope you can see that. And I'm going to gently place it here. So we are making barbecue flavored sunflower seeds. Now you're going to need roasted sunflower seeds. I have a whole video on how to roast sunflower seeds, so I'll leave a link to that video down below or in the eye annotation right above, so you can check that out. You're going to need around a tablespoon or a teaspoon of tomato ketchup, depending on how much you're making. I'm using around 2 handfuls of sunflower seeds, so I'm using around 1 tablespoon of ketchup. So it's just normal tomato ketchup, and around same amount of barbecue sauce, and I'm mixing this very nicely. I'm going to add this mixture to the sunflower seeds, and I'm going to turn this around. Now I've mixed my sunflower seeds very properly, as you can see, and you take a baking tray. This is a very old one, so now just put this on the sheet. So I've put it in the oven, and I'm going to come back after around 7 minutes or after it's dehydrated completely. Okay, so this one is a very easy one. I'm going to make popsicles. I'm basic AF, so I'm just going to use some lemonade. I'm going to pour my lemonade. And this is going to expand, so I'm going to leave a little space. Pop my lid. And I'm going to place this in the freezer. A popsicle generally takes overnight, 6 to 8 hours to freeze. So I'm going to leave that in there for 6 to 8 hours. And you guys, the last idea, which I'm not going to show you guys because I've already shown you how to do it, are all of my mocktail recipes. I'm going to leave a link to my mocktail playlist down below, as well as the eye annotation right here. So you can check out all of my mocktail videos